In 2011, Larry Gonzales voted to cut $5.4 billion from Texas public schools. This led to hundreds of teachers being fired in Round Rock. Hutto and Taylor ISD sued the state because of these cuts. A district judge found the state legislature violated the Texas Constitution and created an unconstitutional statewide property tax. We need leaders who will put our children first. Say no to Larry Gonzales. Vote Tuesday, November 4th.